Hey everyone, this is Nick with City Rockhounding, and today we're at the Sandbox. We're going to be looking for some cool rocks and fossils. It's 38 degrees this morning. Should warm up though here soon. Let's see what we find today. I appreciate everyone stopping by. Thank you. First find of the day here. Not really sure what this one is. Definitely got some pretty colors to it though. Some greens and reds. Just thought that was cool. Pretty interesting. Second find of the day here. Again, I'm not really sure what that is. Really pretty though. Lots of different things going on in there. Very interesting. Looks kind of purplish to me. With some quartz veins. I even see little hints of green in there. That'll come home with us. Next couple finds here, I think are pretty nice. Cool piece of jasper here. That's pretty. Nice reds and yellow in there. Along with a really pretty fossil here. That's nice. I like that one a lot. Honeycomb coral. It's all filled in with quartz there. That's super cool. I like all the little circles in there. For this next find here, not too positive. I know it's a fossil. I just can't tell what's going on. Pretty interesting there. Kind of cool. bunch of unknowns today. Not sure about that one. Really pretty though. I like that one a lot. And also, I want to say stromatolite, but could be wrong there. If anyone else knows, let me know. Super cool looking though. I like that one. Good size too. That's cool. Peaceful day out here so far. Grateful for that. Definitely a lot of unknowns today. Thought that was pretty. Almost kind of looks like a chert mixed with quartz. It's pretty though. Definitely going home with me. I like that. Found some cool horn coral here. It's a cool piece. Also found nice mudstone. I just really like the colors in that one. Really pretty. The greens and tans. It's a pretty one for sure. I like that. Super pretty out here. Starting to warm up slightly. Came across the first pudding stone of the day. Only one little piece of chert in there. Still take it though. Then also, nice piece of unakite there. That's cool. I like that. It's really pretty. Excited for that. Looks like some people were digging again. probably doing some metal detecting. But if you're gonna dig, please fill your holes back in. I'm gonna go fill these back in real quick. Well, I found a total of 15 holes so far that needed to be filled back in. Some of them are pretty deep. It's not just about people, it's about animals too. They could trip and fall or break a leg inside of them. Or little critters could get stuck in there. So please fill your holes. So last find of the day here, a nice piece of chert. Looks like it's got some really cool stuff going on inside. That looks pretty. Some blues and grays going on in there. Looks pretty. Definitely taking that one. Just found one more hole, and as I was filling it back in, I found a really cool fossil. So last find of the day here, a really cool piece of honeycomb coral, Favorsites. I love that you can see that structure in there, and it's real sparkly. You just can't see it in camera that well. That one goes all the way around. That's pretty. That's exciting. Pays to give back. Help out Mother Nature. Well, that's going to do it for today's adventure. I hope everyone enjoyed, and I really appreciate everyone stopping by. Thank you very much, and I hope everyone has a great rest of your day. Thank you. Goodbye.